Welcome to our pop-up tent trailer, this remodel tour I'd like to take you on. First, I'll just show you the pop-up tent as remodeled, then I'll talk a little bit about what we did. This is the first bunk that was done. This is the queen. And if you'll see, this is our seating area, so our little kitchen area. And then we have storage here. And we have another bunk over here. And this one's a more of a full, a little bigger than a twin. And then we have a kitchen with a heater, a refrigerator, a sink, and we're back to our seating area. I saw some great fixer-uppers online on the popupprincess.com, and I was very inspired to do a tent trailer. Before that, I was looking at vintage trailers, little trailers, but I thought I might be a little claustrophobic. So I saw these beautiful tent trailer makeovers, and I knew I had to have one. So I started searching Craigslist, and I realized quickly that they were above my budget. And so I started saving. One day, I saw a steal of a deal. It was only $500. I ran down and bought it with my husband, and we came home with it, and here we are. Because it was such a great bargain, it left me with a little bit of a budget for decorating. So that was nice. So here's what we did. To start off on the bunks, we bought some comforters and just put them on there. And underneath is a 1.5 inch pillow top, little foam top mattress cover. And it just made all the difference. I do want to do more. I want to put the foam underneath. You'll see that on the popupprincess.com. She has how to do that. I just haven't done it yet. I planned on making these myself, but I found these great curtains at Walmart for very little. I would have paid more just to buy fabric, and they were already done. So I did make put these up, and I made a little tie back for them. I reused the little sliders because they're very specific to this. And so I took them off the old ones and put them on the new ones. I sewed them on. I ran out quickly because this trailer didn't come with all the curtains it started with. So I found on the website, I found how to purchase those. So I did purchase some extra ones. I made my own valances. It was a replacement again of what was in here. And then I recovered the cushions that were already in here. So that's something that we did. My husband laid a new floor. This is peel and stick from Lowe's, and then my husband and my son painted my cupboards for me. I reused the hardware, except for these white hinges. The hinges were really bad. And then on this bunk, we did the same exact thing over here. I made some cute little banners, and it says, happy place, because this is my happy place. So this is pretty much how we've been camping in it already. And pretty much everything you see is stuff that we use while we're camping. These little lanterns I already had, they're not very bright. I don't recommend them, but we like it. I sometimes string up some twinkle lights. The chandelier is super light, and it can go in my tent, or it can go in here, and it provides a nice little light. These are just a little battery light, and all the dishes are plastic. I got those at Target, and they matched my theme. My inspiration was this fabric. Everything centered around this, and it just went from there. I really loved so many other people's choices of colors, and I do not have the decorator gene, so I'm really good at copying other people. So this is Buster. We love to travel with our pets. He's talking to you. And it's been fun having them with us. And really, without this, we couldn't really travel with them as easily. So the backstory on this is that I really just wanted to go great places with my husband. And we love to take pictures. We have a photography business. And we thought it would be fun to go beautiful places. And just my idea was to bring my own bed. And so this tent trailer is my version of bringing my own bed and having my own comfort. I'm definitely not a roughing it person. I want the comforts of home. So this is glamping, glamorous camping. And I just love it. I'm so comfortable here. It's cozy. My bed is comfortable. I have everything I need. It's set up all the time. All we have to do really is grab our clothes, a little bit of food, and go. And there you have it.